Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'll show you how to create stacked cards with scroll animation using GSAP ScrollTrigger. When you scroll down, each card appears one by one with smooth text and image transitions. Let's get started. Let's begin with the HTML. Inside the body, we have one main container. Inside this container, we have five sections. Each section has the content class. Each content includes a text and an image. We use the image wrapper class to animate each image. Let's move on to CSS. Now we'll style the text and images with CSS. We'll also add media queries to make it responsive. The font family is applied to text elements. The container has a light background using radial gradients. The content sections are stacked on top of each other. We use Flexbox to place the text and image side by side. Padding is added to give space on the left and right. The image wrapper has a fixed width, white background, and shadow. The image inside fills the wrapper completely. We also use filters to make the image look nicer. We set flex to 1 on the text element, so it takes up all the remaining space inside the content. Here is important. We hide the text of all cards except the first one by setting their opacity to 0. Also, we move all image wrappers up except the first one. Now we add media queries to adjust the layout on smaller screens. We change the layout to a column and reposition the elements. You can customize the bottom values depending on your screen size. I tested this project on two devices, and this bottom value was the most suitable. Now let's add the animations using GSAP. First, we add the GSAP and ScrollTrigger CDN links to the project. Then we register the scroll trigger plugin from GSAP. After that, we get all content, text, and image wrapper elements using GSAP utils to array. Next, we move the first text up slightly to set a starting position. Now we create a GSAP timeline with scroll trigger. We use pin to keep the container fixed while scrolling. The scroll length is based on the number of content sections, but you can increase it if you want slower movement between cards. We can control the animation speed with scrub. When we increase this value, the animation will become slower. In the first animation, we rotate the first image a little. Then we loop through each content element except the last one. In each step, we fade out the current text. We bring in the next image using scale, position, and rotation. Each image has a different rotation angle. Even-numbered cards rotate to the right and odd-numbered cards rotate to the left. Then the next text fades in and moves slightly up. And there you have it. We've created a stacked card effect using GSAP scroll trigger. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the bell icon so you never miss out on the latest tutorials. Thanks for watching.